Christus aeonas, ton aeonon.
Amen.
Δόξα σοι Χριστέ ο Θεός επίσημον Κύριε, δόξα σοι βασιλεύσον άνοι παράκτητοι του πνεύματος αληθείας, ο πανεχού παρών και το πάνω πληρών, ο θησαυρός των αγαθών και ζωής χορηγός. Έθηκε σκήνωσιν ημί και καθάρισον ημάς από πάσης κυλίδος και σώσον αγαθέτ ψυχάς ημών.
Αμήν. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for the glory of your name. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Save, O Lord, your people, and bless your inheritance. Grant victory to your faithful against the adversaries of the faith, and protect your people by your holy cross. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lifted up on your own will upon the cross, bestow your mercy upon your new community that bears your name, Christ our God. Make your faithful people glad in your strength, giving them victory over the adversaries. Let them have as an ally that invincible trophy, your weapon of peace. Now and ever, into the ages of ages, amen. O never failing and fearful protection, O good and most praiseworthy Theotokos, do not turn away from our supplications. Establish the way of life for the Orthodox, protect those whom you have called to rule, and grant them victory from heaven. For you have given birth to God and alone are blessed.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μέγα Θεός δημεθά σου πάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Ετι δημεθά επέ των ευσεβών και δοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Again let us pray for Archbishop and Father Nicholas and all of our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Ότι λίμων και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ διδόξαν ένα πέμπομεν του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Glory to the Father and the glory to the Holy and Consubstantial and life-giving and undivided Trinity, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among all. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among all. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among all. Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall show forth your praise. Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall show forth your praise. Lord, how many are my foes? Many are rising against me. Many are saying of me, there is no help for him in God. But you, Lord, are a shield about me, my glory and the lifter of my head. I cry aloud to the Lord and he answers me from his holy hill. I lie down and sleep, I wake again, for the Lord sustains me. I'm not afraid of 10,000s of people who have set themselves against me round about. Arise, Lord, deliver me, my God. For you smite all my enemies on the cheek, you break the teeth of the wicked. Deliverance belongs to the Lord, your blessing be upon your people. I lie down and sleep, I wake again, for the Lord sustains me. Lord, rebuke me not in your anger, nor chasten me in your wrath. For your arrows have sunk into me, and your hand has come down on me. There is no soundness in my flesh because of your indignation. There is no health in my bones because of my sin. For my iniquities have gone over my head. They weigh like a burden too heavy for me. My wounds grow foul and fester because of my foolishness. I am utterly bowed down and prostrate. All the day I go about mourning, for my loins are filled with burning, and there is no soundness in my flesh. I am utterly spent and crushed. I groan because of the tumult of my heart. Lord, all my longing is known to you. My sighing is not hidden from you. My heart throbs, my strength fails me, and the light of my eyes, it also is gone from me. My friends and companions stand aloof from my plague, and my kinsmen stand afar off. Those who seek my life lay their snares. Those who seek my hurt speak of ruin and meditate treachery all the day long. But I am like a deaf man, I do not hear, like a dumb man who does not open his mouth. Yes, I am like a man who does not hear, and in whose mouth there are no rebukes. But for you, Lord, I wait. It is you, Lord my God, who will answer. For I pray only let them not rejoice over me, who boast against me when my foot slips. For I am ready to fall, and my pain is ever with me. I confess my iniquity, I am sorry for my sin. Those who are my foes without cause are mighty, and many are those who hate me wrongfully. Those who render me evil for good are my adversaries, because I follow after good. Do not forsake me, Lord. My God, do not be far from me. Make haste to help me, Lord, my salvation. Do not forsake me, Lord. My God, do not be far from me. Make haste to help me, Lord, my salvation. God, you are my God. I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh faints for you as in a dry and weary land where there is no water. So I have looked upon you in the sanctuary, beholding your power and glory. Because your steadfast love is better than life, my lips will praise you. So I will bless you as long as I live. I will lift up my hands and call on your name. My soul is feasted as with marrow and fat, and my mouth praises you with joyful lips when I think of you upon my bed and meditate on you in the watches of the night. For you have been my help, and in the shadow of your wings I sing for joy. My soul clings to you, your right hand upholds me. But those who seek to destroy my life shall go down into the depths of the earth. They shall be given over to the power of the sword. They shall be the prey for jackals. But the king shall rejoice in God. All who swear by him shall glory, for the mouths of liars will be stopped. I think of you upon my bed and meditate on you in the watches of the night. For you have been my help, and in the shadow of your wings I sing for joy. My soul clings to you, your right hand upholds me. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O Lord God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. For my soul is filled with sorrows, and my soul draws near to Hades. I am counted among those who go down into the pit. I am like a helpless man, free among the dead, like slain men thrown down and sleeping in a grave, whom you remember no more, but they are removed from your hand. They laid me in the lowest pit, in the dark places, and in the shadow of death. Your wrath rested upon me, and you brought all your billows over me. You removed my acquaintances far from me. They made me an abomination among themselves. I was betrayed and did not go forth. My eyes weakened from poverty. O Lord, I cried to you the whole day long. I spread out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead? Or will physicians raise them up and acknowledge you? Shall anyone in the grave describe your mercy and your truth in destruction? Shall your wonders be known in darkness and your righteousness in a forgotten land? But I cry to you, O Lord, and in the morning my prayer shall come near to you. Why, O Lord, do you reject my soul and turn away your face from me? I am poor and troubled from my youth. But having been exalted, I was humbled and brought into despair. Your fierce anger passed over me, and your terrors greatly troubled me. They encompassed me like water all the day long. They surrounded me at once. You removed far from me neighbor and friend and acquaintances because of my misery. O Lord God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. Bless the Lord of my soul and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord of my soul and forget not all his rewards, who is merciful to all your transgressions, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from corruption, who crowns you with mercy and compassion, who satisfies you desire with good things, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord shows his mercy and judgment to all who are wrong. He made known his ways to Moses, the things he willed to the sons of Israel. The Lord is compassionate and merciful, slow to anger, abounding in mercy. He will not become angry to the end, nor will he be wrathful forever. He did not deal with us according to our sins, nor reward us according to our transgressions. For according to the height of heaven from earth, so the Lord reigns in mercy over those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so he removes our transgressions from us. As a father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. For he knows how he formed us. He remembers we are dust. As for a man, his days are like grass, as a flower in the field. So he flourishes, for the wind passes through it and shall not remain, and it shall no longer know its place. But the mercy of the Lord is from age to age upon those who fear him, and his righteousness upon children's children. To such as keep his covenant and remember his commandments, to do them, the Lord prepared his throne in heaven. His kingdom rules over all. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, mighty in strength who do his word, so as to hear the voice of his word. Bless the Lord, all you his hosts, his ministers who do his will. Bless the Lord, all his works and places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, of my soul. In all places of his dominion, bless the Lord of my soul. Κύριε εισάκουσο της προσευχής μου, ενώτησε τη δέησή μου, εν την αλήθειά σου, εισάκουσο μου, εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεις εις κρίση μετά του δούλου σου, ότι ου δικαιωθήσετε ενώπιον σου παζών, ότι κατέδιωξεν ο εχθρός στην ψυχή μου. Εταπείνωσε εις γήν την ζωή μου, εκάθισε με σκοτεινής ως νεκρούς αιώνος, και εκίδιασε επέμε το πνεύμα μου, εν ημί εταραχθεί η καρδία μου, έμνηστη ημέρων αρχαίων, εμελέτησα εν πάση της έργης σου. Επίμαση των χειρών σου μελετών, διεπέτασα προς σε τας χείρας μου η ψυχή μου, ως γη ανίδρωση, τάχει Εισάκουσό μου, Κύριε, ξέλιπε το πνεύμα μου, μη αποστρέψεις το πρόσωπό σου από εμού και ομοιωθήσω με τους κατεβαίνους εις λακών. Άκουσον ποιησή μη το πρωί το ελαιό σου, ότι η ποιησή ελπίσα. Γνώρισό μη, Κύριε, οδόν, εν υπορεύσω με, ότι προς η ήρα την ψυχή μου. Εξελού με εκ των εχθρών μου, Κύριε, ότι προς σε κατεφυγών. Δίδαξόν με του ποιήν το θέλημά σου, ότι σύ ή ο Θεός μου. Το πνεύμα σου τον αγαθό οδήγησε με γη ευθεία, εν εκέν το λωματό σου. Κύριε, ζήσεις με. Εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου εξαξής, εκθλίψεως την ψυχή μου, και εν το ελεή σου εξολόθρευσης τους εχθρούς μου, και απολύς πάντας τους θλίβοντας την ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλος σου ημί, εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέθεις εις κρίση με το δούλου σου. Εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέθεις εις κρίση μετά το δούλου σου. Το πνεύμα σου των αγαθών οδήγησε με εν γη ευθεία. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Η ελπίσιμο Κύριε, δόξα σοι. Lord have mercy.
To the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
And for the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, for the oneness of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
Υπέτου Αγίου Οικουτούτο και μεταπίστειος ευλαβίας και φόβουθιου εισιών τον αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέτου Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Νικολάου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Ιχριστός Διακονίας Πάντος του Κληρού και του Λαού του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For our country, the president, those in the armed forces, both here and abroad, and all in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
For this city, this parish, for every city and land, for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
Per ευκρασίας εν ρεφόριας καρπών της γης και καιρών εν εικόν του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέ πλεόν των οδηπορούν των αεροπορούν των νοσούν των κανών των εχμαλώντων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέτριστην εμάς από πάσης θλίψεως οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Ότι πρέπει σι πάσα δόξη τιμή και προσκύνησης στον Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Εξομολογήστε το Κύριο και επικλείστε το όνομα το όνομα αυτού. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλώσαμε και το όνομα του Κυρίου υμνημνάμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Τον συνάναρχον λόγον Πατρί και Πνεύματι, τον εκ παρθένου τεκθέντα η σωτηρίαν ημών ανυμνήσομεν πίστη και προσκυνήσομεν ότι δόκισε σαρκή ανελθύνε το σταυρό και θάνατον υπομείνε κέρυγε τους τεθνεώτας εν την εδόξω Αναστάσιν αυτού.
Ετός, glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Today is the prelude of God's good pleasure and the proclamation of humanity's salvation. In the temple of God, the Virgin is presented openly, and in herself she announces Christ to all. Let us then with a great voice cry aloud to her, rejoice, you are the fulfillment of the Creator's dispensation.
Και νυν και αΐ και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Σήμερον της ευδοκίας Θεού το προημίον και της των ανθρώπων σωτηρίας η προκήρυξης εναό του Θεού τρανός υπάρθενος δείκνεται και των Χριστών της πάσης προκαγγελείται. Αυτή και εμείς μεγαλοφώνας βοήσομεν, χαίρε της οικονομίας του κτήσου η εκπληρώση.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον,
αντιλαβού σώσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός εις η χάρη τη.
Κύριε ελέησον,
εις Παναγίας Αχράντων επερευλογημένης εν δόξα της ποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν ειν ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
For yours is the dominion, yours is the kingdom, the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Το σταυρόν του Κυρίου εγκομιάζομεν την ταφή την Αγίαν ύμνος τιμήσομεν και την Αναστάσιν αυτού υπερεδόξαμεν ότι σεν έργη νεκρούς εκ των μνήματων ως Θεός σκυλεύσας κράτος θάνατου και σχήν διαβόλου και της εν άδειφος ανέτειλε.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Whereas you, O Lord, were labeled dead, yet in fact you put death to death. And you, the very emptier of the graves, you were yourself interred. Soldiers overhead were guarding the sepulchre, even as you below resurrected the dead of the ages. Lord Almighty and incomprehensible glory be to you.
Και νυν και αΐ και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Δεικνύον ο καρπός, Ιωκήμ και της Άνης, προσφέρεται Θεό, ιερό εν Άγιο. Σαρκήν επάζουσα η τροφός της ζωής ημών. Ειν ηλογήσεν ο ιερός Ζαχαρίας, ταυτήν απάντες ο του Κυρίου μητέρα, πει Χριστό μακαρίσομεν.
After you had resurrected on the third day, O Lord, and after the apostles had worshipped you, Peter cried out to you, women stood courageously, but I acted cowardly. The robbers stated your divinity, but I disavowed you. Will you ever call me your disciple anymore? Or will you again appoint me a fisher of the deep? I pray you to receive me in repentance, O God, and save me.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιόν και Αγίο Πνεύματι, Κύριεν μέσω σε προσήλωσαν οι παρανόμοι των καταδείκνων και λόγοι την πλευράν σου εκενήτησαν. Ο ελεήμων ταφήν δε κατεδέξω, όλοι σας άδου τα πλευράς και ανέστη τριήμερος. Εδαρμόν γυναίκες είδενσε και απάγγειλιαν αποστόλης την έργεση υπερήψουμεν σωτήρ. Ον υμνούς εν άγγελοι, ευλογημένη Κύριε δόξα Σοι.
Now and ever unto the ages of ages, amen. Consecrated unto God, were you before you were conceived, being born on earth to him, you now are offered as a gift, hope you're unfilling the promise made by your parents. In purity return unto the temple divine, from infancy with lamps brightly shining in truth. You were a temple divine and a vessel of the divine unapproachable light. How truly great is your sacred entrance, O only ever virgin bride of God.
Αγαλιάσω Δαβίδ, ο υπενόγραφος, και χορεύεται Ιακήμ, σι την Άνης, ότι γόνος Άγιος εξ αυτών προήλθε. Μαρία η φωτορός, ιερά λάμπας, και χαίρεται εις έρχομεν, εν το ναόν και βλέπον, η ευλογήσεν ο βράχου Υιός, και καριών ανακράβγεσαι χαίρε θαύμα παγκόσμιο.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages, amen. Exalt, O David, the composer of divine hymns, and dance for joy, O Joachim, along with Anna, for from you has come forth the most holy offspring. Yes, Mary, the divine lantern bearing the light, and as she enters the temple, she does rejoice. As he saw her, the priestly son of Berechiah blessed her, and full of joy he cried aloud, rejoice, wonder of all the world.
Pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Kyrie eleison.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
Si Kyrie.
Oti ilogite su donoma ke da doxazete su I vasilia tu patros ke tu iu ke tu aiu pnevmatos nin ke ai. Και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Συ Κύριε.
Amen.
Amen.
Mentally amazed by the angelic apparition, inwardly illumined by the divine resurrection, the omnipotent-bearing woman brought good tidings to the apostles, proclaiming the resurrection of the Lord among the Gentiles, as he works with you by means of miracles, granting us his great mercy.
When I am afflicted, I sing to you like David, O my Savior. Deliver my soul from a crafty tongue.
Discern me, cosois macaria esti, thico eorti terumeno.
Doxa Patri ke Io ke Agio Pneumati.
Genin ke hai ke istus eonas ton eonon amin.
By the Holy Spirit are all things maintained, both seen and unseen. For being autocratic, he is one of the Trinity truly.
Ista ori psychis arothen imen, devro ekisem.
Let your soaring right hand protect me, O Christ, from treachery on every side.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιόν και Αγίο Πνεύματι.
Τιμή και Αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Αγίο Πνεύματι θεολογούντες φωμέν. Συ η Θεός ζωής, έρος φως νους η Χριστό της, συ βασιλεύς εις τους αιώνας.
Because they said to me, let us go to the courts of the Lord. I am filled with great joy and send up my petitions.
Επί οίκον Δαβίτα φοβερά τελεισούργητε, πυργαρική φλέγον απάνταν εσχυρώνουν.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίον Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Αγίο Πνεύματι, ζωάρχη αξία, εξουπά ζωών εψυχούτε, ως επατρί αμάτε και λόγο.
Ακούσον θυγέρτη και είδε και κλείνον το ουσού και πιλάθου του λαού σου και του οίκου του πατρός σου και πειθήσεν ο βασιλεύς του καλός σου.
Listen, O daughter, behold and incline your ear. And forget your people and your father's house, for the king desired your beauty.
Εξηρέξτο η καρδία μου λόγων αγαθών, λέγω εγώ τα έργα μου τα βασιλεί. Ακούσον θυγάρτε και είδε κλείνον του σου, και υπελήθου του λαού σου και του οίκου του πατρός σου και υπήθησε ο βασιλής του καλός σου.
Κύριε
λέησον,
ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και να είσαι να πάβει και εσύ διδόξαν να πέμπομεν, του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πάσα πνοή ενεσάτων των Κύριων.
ασαπνοί εν εσάτο τον Κύριον.
Εν εσάτο πνοή πάσα τον Κύριον.
That we may be found worthy to hear the Holy Gospel, let us entreat the Lord our God.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Sophia Orthia, cus me to Aiu Evangelio, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Erini pasi.
Και το πνεύμα Τίσου.
Λουκάν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου των Άγνων μα πρόσκομεν the Gospels according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Εν τες ημέρες εκείνες Αναστάς Μαριάμ επορεύθη στην όρην μετασπόδης εις πόλην Ιουδά. Και εισήλθεν εις το οίκον Ζαχαρίου και εισπάσα το της Ελισάβεθ και γένετο όσοι κούσαν η Ελισάβεθ των ασπασμών της Μαρίας, εσκρίτησε το βρέφος εν την κοιλία αυτής και πληστή πνεύματος Αγίου η Ελισάβεθ και αναφώνησε φωνή μεγάλη και είπεν ευλογημένη εσύ εν γέννηξή και ευλογημένος ο κάρπος της κοιλία σου και πόδεν μη τούτο είναι έλθει μητέρ του Κύριου μου πρόσμε. Ιδού γάρ ως εγένετο η φωνή του ασπασμού σου εις τα ότα μου, εσκρίτησε το βρέφος εν αγαλιάσει εν το κοιλία μου, και μακαρία η πιστεύσα σας ότι έστε τελειωστές, λελαλημένης αυτό αυτή παρά Κυρίου, και είπε Μαρία μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου το Κύριον, και γλιάστε το πνεύμα μου επί του Θεού της σωτηρίας μου, ότι επίβλεψεν επί τη ταπείνωση της δούλης αυτού, ιδού γαρ από τον νυν μακριούσι με πάση γυναία, ότι επίσε μη μεγαλία ο δυνατός και Αγίον το όνομα αυτού. Έμενε δε Μαρίαμ συν αυτή ως μήνας τρεις και επέστρεψεν εις τον οίκον αυτής. In those days Mary arose and went to haste in the hill country to a city of Judea, and she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. And when Elizabeth heard the greetings of Mary, the babe leapt in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit, and she exclaimed with a loud cry, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And why is it that it is granted to me that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For behold, when the voice of your greeting came to my ears, the babe leapt in my womb for joy. And blessed is she who believed, for there will be fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord." And Mary said, "My soul magnifies the Lord, my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior, for he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden, and henceforth all generations shall call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name." And Mary returned with her and stayed for about 3 months, and then returned to her home.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are our God, apart from you we know no other, we call upon your name. Come all faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through his cross joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection, for having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death. Ελέησον με ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλαιό σου και κατά το πλήθος σου δικτυρμό σου εξάλειψον το ανομιμά μου. Επιπλήρω πλήνω με από τις ανομίας μου και από τις αμαρτίας μου καθαρισών με. Ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γινώσχω και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιον μου εις τη διάπαντος. Συ μόνο ημαρτών και το πονηρόν ενώπιον σου επίησα. Όπως αδικαιωθείς εν της λόγης σου κυνικήσεις έτω κρινέστεσε. Ήδου γάρ εν ανομία συνέλειφθην και εν αμαρτία συγκίσησε με η μήτυρ μου. Ήδου γάρ αλήθεια εν ηγάπησα στα αδειλά και τα κρυφιά της σοφίας σου εδηλώσας μου.
Ραντίσμε ισόπο και καθαριστήσομε. Πλύνεσμε και υπερχείωνα λευκανθίσομε. Ακούτιες μη αγκαλιάσιν και εφροσύνη αγκαλιάζονται ως τεταπεινωμένα. Απόστρεψον το πρόσωπό σου από τον αμαρτιό μου και πάσα στα ανομίας μου εξάλειψον. Καρδία καθαρά κτίσον εν ημί, ο Θεός και πνεύμα ευθές εγκαίνησον εν της εγκάτης μου. Μη απορρίψεις με από το πρόσωπό σου και το πνεύμα σου τον Άγιο μην αντάνελεις από εμού. Αποδώσ' με την αγκαλιάση του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύματι ηγεμόνικο στηριξών με. Διδάξω τα σωνομού σου, διδάξω ανομούς τα σωδού σου και ασυμβήσε επιστρέψουσι. Ρίσε με εξαμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγκαλιάσετε η γλώσσα μου τη δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου άνοιξες και το στόμα μου ανάγγελη την ενέση σου. Ό,τι η θέλει σας θυσίαν έδωκα αν ολοκαυτώματα, που ευδοκίσεις. Θυσία το Θεό, πνεύμα συντετριμένο, καρδία συντετριμένη και τεταπεινωμένη, ο Θεός σου εξουδενώσει. Αγαθήνων, Κύριε, εν την ευδοκία σου την Σιών και οικοδρυμηθητό τα τείχη Ιερούσαλιμ. Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης, ανάφορα και ολοκαυτώματα. Τότε ενέσουσιν επί του θυσιαστήριον σου μόσχους.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, today the animate temple of the great King comes into the temple to prepare herself to become his divine dwelling. O peoples, be exalted.
Genin ke ai ke Iisus eonas ton eonon amin. Simeron onaos o emsikos του μεγάλου βασιλέως εν αόνις έρχεται εαυτόν ετοιμάθηνεν εις θείαν κατοκτήσιν λαοί αγαλλιάστε.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy and according to the abundance of your compassion. Blot out my transgression. Today the Theotokos, the temple that contains God, is led into the temple of God. And Zacharias welcomes her. Today the Holy of Holies is exultant, and the chorus of angels mystically celebrates. Together with them let us also keep the feast today, and with Gabriel let us cry aloud. Rejoice, O maiden full of grace, the Lord is with you, and he has the great mercy.
Ρημιών σου επίσκεψε τον κόσμο σου ανέλεγκη τιμής. Uplift the strength of the Orthodox Christians. Send down upon us your abundant mercies through the intercessions of the most pure Lady, the Theotokos, and of our Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, and the prayers of the honorable bodies, heavenly powers, the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles and fathers among the saints, the great ecumenical teachers, and hierarchs, basil, great, Gregory the theologian, John Chrysostom, Athanasian, Cyril, John the Merciful, the Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas of Myra, Peter the Antithemus, Nicodemus, Pentapolis, the Wonder Workers, the Holy Glorious, Great Martyrs, George of Victorious, Demetrius, Demir, Blythe, Theodore of Tyre, Theodore, the Commander, Menes, the Wonder Worker, Lefthetis, and Catalambos. Of the Holy Priest Martyrs, the Holy Glorious and Great Women Martyrs, Tecla, Vavada, Anastasia, Katerini, Kiriki, Fotini, Marini, Pascavi, Carini. Of the Holy Glorious, Victorious Martyrs, our Venerable Godly Ascetic Fathers, and of the Holy Righteous Saints, our Lord, Joachim, and Anna, and τελείται εν του ναού την είσοδος στην υπεραγία Θεοτόκος όσον ημών Θεοτόκου. Is the entrance into the temple of the Holy Theotokos, whose memory commemorates the name of all your saints. We beseech you, all merciful Lord, listen to us sinners who pray to you and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
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 Ελεήμις και φιλάνθρωποι το μονογενού σου Υιού μεθ' ευλογητώσει. Συν το Παναγίο καγκαθό και ζώπιό σου πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. You descended to Hades, my Savior, and shattered its gates. As the Almighty, as Creator, you raised the dead with yourself and smashed the sting of death. O Christ, you freed Adam from the curse, O lover of humanity. Therefore, we all cry out to you, save us, O Lord.
Save us, O Lord.
The women heard the angel's words and put off their lament, becoming joyful. With trembling, they looked upon the resurrection, and behold, Christ came to them, saying, Rejoice, take courage. I have overcome the world and have freed the prisoners. Go quickly and tell the disciples and inform them that I go before you to preach in the city of Galilee. Therefore, we all cry out to you, save us, O Lord.
Save us, O Lord.
The Savior's most pure and immaculate temple, the very precious bridal chamber and virgin, who is the sacred treasure of the glory of God, on this day is introduced into the house of the Lord, and with herself she brings the grace of the divine spirit. She is extolled by the angels of God, and heavenly tabernacle is she.
Heavenly tabernacle is she.
Seeing the grace of God ineffable and divine mysteries evident and manifestly fulfilled in the Virgin, I rejoice and I am at a loss to understand the ineffable and strange manner in which the Immaculate Maid alone proved to be chosen above all creation, visible and invisible. Therefore, wishing to extol her, I am greatly perplexed in mind and speech. Nevertheless, I dare to do it, and I proclaim and magnify. A heavenly tabernacle is she.
A heavenly tabernacle is she. On November 21st, we commemorate the entry of the Mother of God into the temple. By the intercessions of the Theotokos, O God, have mercy on us. Amen.
Christos genate doxasate, Christos ex uranon απαντήσατε, Χριστός επί γης υψώθητε, άσατε τον Κύριο πάσα η γη και νεφροσύνη, ανυμνήσατε λαοί,
ότι δε δόξαστε.
Το πρώτον αιώνον εκ πατρός γεννηθέντι αρεύστος Υιό και επεσχάτων εκ παρθένου σαρκωθέντι ασπόρος Χριστόν το Θεόν βοήσομεν. Ο ανύψωσας των κερασίμων, Άγιος η Κύριε.
Jesse's root produced the branch of Christ, and you its flower blossomed forth. From the virgin who by Habakkuk prophetically once was called, overshadowed dense mountain, from her who knew not man, you came incarnate, the immaterial God. Glory to your power, O Lord.
Theos on irinis, patir ictirmon, tis megalis vulis uton angelon. Παρεκόμενον απεστηλασιμήν όθεν θεογνωσίας προς φως οδηγηθέντες εκ νη ορθίζοντες δοξολογούμεν σε φιλάνθρωπε.
Such as it received Jonah as an embryo, the sea beast disgorged him from its bowels intact with the virgin, though. When the Logos had dwelt in her taking on flesh, he came forth from her, preserving her yet incorrupt, for from her no fluxion suffered he. And he kept her unaltered in childbirth.
Υπέδεσε ψευία συντραφέντες, δισεβούς, προστάγματος καταθωρήσαντες, πυρός απειλήν ουκ επιτίθησαν, άλλεν μέσω της φλόγος εστός εν έψαλον, ο των πατέρων Θεός ευλογητός.
Υπομεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν των Κύριων. Babylon's bedewing furnace bore the image of an extraordinary wonder, for it did not burn the use it accepted, nor did the fire of divinity consume the virgin's womb wherein it went. So let us melodiously chant in praise. Let all creation bless and extol the Lord, and let it exalt him supremely to the ages.
Kyrie eleison. Κύριε Λέησον.
Your blessed and glorious Lady of the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Ότι σε ανούσι πάση δυνάμεις του ουρανών και σε τη δόξαν αναπέμπουσι το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Άγιος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών. Holy is the Lord our God.
Δόξα Κύριον το Θεόν ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού.
Ότι Άγιος εστί μετά τη Θεία ενέργεσιν της των Πέτρων, φιλείς με πειθόμενος ο Κύριος των ειδών προβάτων, προβάλλεται ποιεμή εν αρχήν ως ειδώνων ηγάπα ο Ιησούς επιμόμενον, ιδέρ τον δεσπότην, ούτες δε την εάν θέλων, έφθησε μεν ειν τούτον, έως και πάλιν ερχόμεν, τι προσεφίλε Πέτρε. Let us with faith extol in song the Virgin Mary, child of God, of whom the assembly of the prophets prophesied of old declared to be the tablet and the rod, the mountain that was quarried not. For she is introduced today into the Holy of Holies, to be fostered by the Master.
Amen. τον Κύριον, εν ήρυτε τον Κύριον εκ των ουρανών, εν ήρυτε αυτόν εν της ύψιστης συ πρεπίμνος το Θεό.
Εν ήρυτε αυτόν πάντες οι άγγελοι αυτού, εν ήρυτε αυτόν πάσε δυνάμεις αυτού συμπρέπει ύμνος τον Θεό.
Fulfill among them the written judgment, this glory have all his holy ones. Lord, although the tomb had been sealed by the transgressors of the law, you came forth from the sepulchre, just as you were born from the Theotokos. Your bodiless angels did not know how you became incarnate, nor did the soldiers who guarded you perceive when you resurrected, for both have been sealed to those who would inquire. But the miracles have been revealed to those who faithfully worship the mystery. As we extol it, restore to us exultant joy and your great mercy.
Εν ήτε το Θεόν της Αγής αυτού, εν ήτε αυτόν εν στερεώματι της δυνάμεως αυτού. Κύριε, τους μοχλούς τους αιωνίως συντρίψας και δεσμά διαρρήξας του μνήματος ανέστης. Κατά λοιπόν σου τα εντάφια εις μαρτύριον της αληθούς τριμέρου ταφή σου, και προήγες εν τη Γαλιλαία, ο εν σπηλαίο τριρουμένος, μέγα σου το έλεος, ακατάληπτε σωτήρ ελέησον ημάς.
Praise him for his mighty acts, praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. Lord, O Lord, the women ran to the sepulchre to see who the Christ who had suffered for us. When they came, they found an angel sitting on the stone that from fear had rolled away. The angel called out to them, saying, from the dead is he who saves our souls.
Εν είτε αυτόν εν ηχος άλπιγκος, εν είτε αυτόν εμψαλτηρίον και κιθάρα. Κύριε, ως περεξήρθες εσφραγισμένου του τάφου, ούτως εισέρθες και των θυρών και κλεισμένων προς τους μαθητάς σου, δείκνυον αυτίστα του σώματος πάθη, απερκατεδέξω σωτήρ μακροθυμίας, ως ξπέρματος Δαβίδ μολόπισε υπενάγκας. Ως Υιός δε του Θεού κόσμον ηλευθέρωσας. Μέγα σου το έλεος, ακατάληπτε σωτήρ ελέη.
Praise him with timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. The virgins carrying lanterns are brightly paving the way. Forever Virgin Mary, and truly in the Spirit, they prophesy the future, for she is led to the temple from infancy. Going with virginal glory, she is indeed Theotokos and the temple of God.
Απενώθην ίσον δε το βασιλεί παρθένει όπισο αυτής, υπελίσον αυτής, απενεχθήσον δίσου. Επουρινάτρο αφήσα, παρθένε αρτοπίστος, εν το ναό Κυρίου απεκυρίσας κόσμον, ζωής άρτων των λόγων, ου ως ναός εκλέκτος υπανέμωμος, προμνηστήθη το πνεύματιν μυστικός, νυμφέθησα το Θεό και Πατρί.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, be today the blameless Virgin is led to the temple to become the abode of God, the King of all and nourisher of our whole life. Today, the most pure sanctuary is introduced into the Holy of Holies as a heifer 3 years old. Let us cry out to her as once did the angel. Only blessed are my
nin ke ai ke istus eonas ton eonon amin. Υπερευλογημένη υπάρχεις Θεότο και Παρθένε, υμνούμεν σε. Δια γάρτου εξουσαρκωθέντος, ο Άδης ηχμαλώτιστε, ο Αδάμ ανακέκλητε, η κατάρανε νεκρότε. Η Εύα ηλευθερώτε, ο θάνατος τε θανάτωτε, και ημείς εξοποιηθήμεν, δύο ανυμνούντες βόμεν, ευλογητός Χριστός ο Θεός ημών, ο ούτως ευδοκίσας δόξασι.
Δόξα σοι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίς της Θεό, και επί εις ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία.
Υμνούμεν σε, ευλογούμεν σε, προσκυνούμεν σε, δοξολογούμεν σε, ευχαριστούμεν σοι, δια τη μεγάλη σου δόξα.
Κύριε Βασιλεύ, επουράνιε θέπατε παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιε μονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα.
Κύριε ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο αίρον την αμαρτίαν του κόσμου, ελέησον ημάς. Ο αίροντας αμαρτίας του κόσμου.
Πρόσεξε την δέησιν ημών, ο καθημένος εν δεξιόν του Πατρός, και λέησον ημών.
Ότι σοι μόνος Άγιος, σοι μόνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός, αμήν.
Κατεκάς την ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και ενέσω το όνομά σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνων.
Καταξίωσον Κύριε την ημέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτους φιλανθήνε ημάς.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, και εν δετών και δεδοξασμένων, το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας, αμήν.
Γέννητο Κύριε το έλεος σου εφημάς, καθα περιποίησαμεν επίσε.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Κύριε καταφύγην γεννήθης ημίν εν γενεά και γενεά, εγώ είπα Κύριε ελέησόν με, ίασε την ψυχή μου ότι ημαρτώνσι.
Προσεκατέ φύγον διδαξών με, του πειν το θέλημά σου, ότι σοι ο Θεός μου.
Ότι παρασύ πηγή ζωής, εν το φωτί σου οψόμεθα φως.
Παρά την ον το ελεός σου, τη συνόσκουση σε Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός,
Άγιος, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αγί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Το κόσμο γέγονε, άσομεν το αναστάντη, εκτάφου και αρχηγό τη ζωή ημών. Κάθε λόγα το θάνατο, το θάνατον, τον οίκος εδώ και νημί, και το μέγα ελεό.
Του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ της άνω δερενήνης και της σώτριας ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, for the oneness of all, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house, for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. And for Archbishop and Father Nicholas, the honorable priest, the deacons in Christ, for all the clergy and the laity, let us pray to the Lord. And for our country, the president, and those in the armed forces, both here and abroad, and all in public service, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ της κοινότητος και πόλεως ταύτης πάσης πόλεως χώρας και το πίστικον των εναυτές του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ ευκρασίας εν ρεφορίας καρπών της γης και καιρών νικών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ πλεόν των οδηπορούντων, αεροπορούντων, νοσούντων, κανόντων, εχμαλώντων και τη σωτηρία αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. That we may be spared all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Remembering a most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. For all glory, honor, and worship are due you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Antilavus oson eleison, και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάρητη. Της Παναγίας εχράντων επερευλογημένης εν δόξα δεσποίνης ημούν Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν η ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. For yours is the dominion, yours is the kingdom, the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. Ότι αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ τη δόξαν αναπέμπομεν του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Παρθένος δείκνυται και
Sophia, Orthia, Δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό. Σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο Αναστάσε νεκρόν.
Ψαλλώντας η Αλληλούια.
God, and you are holy, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Let us be attentive.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior.
Sophia.
For he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden, for behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed.
Proskomen.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Hebrews. Brethren, the first covenant had regulations for worship and an earthly sanctuary. For a tent was prepared, the outer one in which were the lampstand and the table and the bread of the presence. It is called the holy place. Behind the second curtain stood a tent called the Holy of Holies, having the golden altar of incense and the Ark of the Covenant covered on all sides with gold, which contained a golden urn holding the manna and Aaron's rod that bubbed, and the tables of the covenant. Above it were the cherubim of glory overshadowing the mercy seat. Of those things we cannot now speak in detail. These preparations having thus been made, the priests go continually into the outer tent, performing their ritual duties, but into the second only the high priest goes, and he but once a year, and not without taking blood, which he offers for himself and for the errors of the people.
Peace be unto you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Λόγοι ορθοί, ακούσουμε το Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel, ειρήνη πόση. Εκ του κατάλληλου καν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου των Άγνων μα πρόσκαμε the Gospels according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive.
Glory to thee, O Lord. Glory to thee.
Το καιρό εκείνο εισήλθεν ο Ιησούς εις κομιντίνα, γίνει δε της ονομάτι Μάρθα, επέδεξε το αυτόν εις τον οίκον αυτής, και τι δε την αδελφή καλουμένη Μαρία, ή και παρακαθίσασα παρά τους πόδους του Ιησού, οίκοιε το λόγον αυτού, είδε Μάρθα περισπατώ περί πολλήν διακονίαν, επίστασα δε και είπε, Κύριε ομέλησι ότι αδελφή μου μόνον με καταλείπε διακονήν, είπε ούν αυτή είναι μη, συνατιλαβήσατε. Αποκρίθηστε και είπεν αυτοί ο Ιησούς, Μάρθα, Μάρθα, με ρήμνας και τριβίβασι περί πολλά, ένωστε έστι χρία. Μάρια δε την αγαθήν μερίδα εξελάξετο, ήτις ο αφαιρεθήσετε από αυτής. Εγένετο δε εν τη λέγειν αυτού ταύτα, επάρασα της γενή φωνή εκ του όχλου, είπεν αυτό, μακαρία η κοιλία η βαστάσασε και μάστι ούσε θύλασσας. Αυτός δε είπε, μένουν γε μακαρί οι ακούσαντες το λόγον του Θεού και φυλάσαντος αυτόν. At that time Jesus entered a village and a woman named Martha received him into her house. And she had a sister called Mary who sat at the Lord's feet and listened to his teachings. But Martha was distracted with much serving, and she went to him and said, Lord, do you not care that my sister has left me to serve alone? Tell her then to help me. But the Lord answered her and said, Martha, Martha, you are anxious and troubled about many things, but one thing is needful. Mary has chosen the good portion which shall not be taken from her. And as he said this, a woman in the crowd raised her voice and said to him, Blessed is the womb that bore you and the breast that fed you. But he said, Blessed rather are those who hear the word of God and keep it.
Glory to thee, Lord. Glory to thee.
That ever guarded by your power, may we give you the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
No one is caught up in desires and lights of the flesh, according to the forth and care of misery, and serve the great and awesome mystery of the heavenly power. Let the trustful and measure of love for us and be men without all grace, and entrust to us the celebration of the spiritual sacrifice without the shedding of blood. Holy and abiding in your heavenly sanctuary, and you alone abide in your heavenly sanctuary. Wherefore, all the heavenly people put to your lips upon me, your sins, O Lord, and the power of the Holy Spirit, to be blessed with the grace of Christ. Wherefore, I come before you, and that of bringing not turn your face away from the rejected, the children of the day, and the gift and offer to you, and your sinful Lord, your servant, your truth, and your wondrous offering, and your generous offering, receive the church in our flesh.
Amen.
Πάντων ημών μνηστή Κύριος ο Θεός εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Lord our God, remember all of us in your kingdom, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. For this holy house, for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. That we may be spared all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. And that this whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and free of sin, let us ask of the Lord. Angelon erinis piston odigo filaxcon kato somaton imon para tu Kyriou episometha. Συγγνώμη και άφηση με μαρτιών και το πλήρμα λιμάτων ημών παρά του Κυρίου επισώμεθα.
Παρά σου Κύριε.
Αλλά και συμφέροντας ψυχές ημών εν ελλήνη του κόσμου παρά του Κυρίου επισώμεθα. That we may live our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. Christian, end to our lives, peaceful, free of shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the dreaded judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, and together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages. one another that with one mind we may confess. Let us be attentive. I believe in one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, who from all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and he suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and he ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, and who spoke to the prophets. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the ages to come. Amen. Stomen kalos, stomen metaphovu proskomen. Την Αγίαν αναφοράν, εν ειρήνη προσφέρει.
The mercy of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
The grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you.
And with His Holy Spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts unto the Lord.
Our hearts are lifted unto the Lord.
Ευχαριστήσ' ομέν το Κύριο.
It is right and just to do so.
Singing, proclaiming, and shouting the victory hymn and saying, take eat, This is my body which is broken for you for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Be et ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to aema mou, totis genis diathikis to hyperimon ke polon ichinomenon. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. We offer to you thine gifts of thine own gifts in all and for all. Once again, we offer this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood. We ask, pray, and entreat that you send down your Holy Spirit upon us. Upon these gifts that are you offered, and make this bread the body of your Christ. Amen. That which is the cup of the blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them both your Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Εξαιρέτως εις Παναγίας αχράντων υπερευλογημένης εν δόξω δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας. Among the first, Lord, remember Archbishop and Father Nicholas, grant that he may serve your holy churches in peace. Keep him safe, honorable health for many years, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And also, Lord, remember those who each of us call to mind, and all your people.
And for each and all.
And grant that with one voice and one heart, we may glorify and praise your most exalted and majestic name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
May the mercies of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with all of you.
And with thy spirit.
Mm. Πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες ετικέτη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Lord, have mercy.
The precious gifts that are offered and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That our loving God and accepted him as holy mystical altar in heaven is an offering of spiritual fragrance, will turn sit down upon his divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray. Having prayed for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
Και καταξίωσον ημάς, Δέσποτα, με τα παρασίωσα καρακαλύτως το μανεκκαλίστες το πράνιο Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγει
Πάτε ημών, εις ουρανείς, αγιαστεί το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανών και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των επιουσιών, δώσ' ημίς σήμερα, και άφησε μην τα οφειλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς τα οφείλουμε στους ευρέτες ημών, και μη στενέσεις ημάς του δεσμού, αλλά ρίξε ημάς τα πρώτα κοντιού.
Δηλαδή, πιστεύω, αγαπητοί, διατάδεσαι σμόκ, διάτη μελακούτο, لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا الجوهري أعطنا اليوم واترك لنا ما علينا كما نترك نحن لمن لنا عليه ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجنا من الشرير
Our Father
who art in heaven hallowed be thy name thy kingdom come thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto all of you.
And with thy Spirit.
Ασκεφαλάσιμον το Κύριο κλίνομεν. We give thanks to you, invisible King, in your infinite power you fashioned all things, in the abundance of your mercy you have brought all things from nothingness into being. Look down on the Master from heaven and earth for those who have bowed their heads to you, for they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but for you, the awesome God. Will you then, Master, order what lies ahead according to each of our needs, sail with those at sea, accompany the wayfarers, heal the sick. For you are the physician of our souls and bodies. And by the grace, mercy, and love for us, our only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, and together with your all-holy good and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
The holy gifts are for the holy.
Oh.
some of you who are in business may have heard of the name Stephen Covey. And I know that when we were at General Motors at the time when Jack Welch took over, you know, and he was spouting all of these great things that we were supposed to do to make us more effective people. We all have copies of this book, Stephen Covey, The Seven Habits of Effective People. And one of the questions in that book was, what is the one activity that you know that you would do well that would make a great and positive effect on your work life? So this was supposed to...
Oops, mic off. Okay, there we go. All right. See, that window helps. All right, I can see what's going on up there. So anyway, so what is it that would make an effect on your life if you were mindful of that thing? And so we were supposed to take that back and then think and then help us to become, along with the six other habits, to help us become more effective. All right. Now, here in church, we can actually use that, and we can ask the question another way. And especially when we're in this period of, right, there is now, right, έχουμε τώρα στην εκκλησία, έχουμε όχι τη μεγάλη σαρκωστή, αλλά έχουμε τη σαρκωστή τα Χριστούγεννα. So we have now the Christmas or the Nativity fast or the Lent. And so now we can ask ourselves the question, Stephen Covey's question, this way. Τι είναι για μας χρειάν να μπορούμε να περπατούμε στον όδον του Θεού? What is it that we should do so that we can spiritually walk in the path of God? What is that one thing that we would do? And we get the answer in the gospel today. I mean, working at GM, I never would have made this connection. But thank God we have a theological school that helps us with these things. All right. And so it says here, So, αποκρίθης δε είπεν αυτή ο Ιησούς. Talking to Martha, right? Μερίμνας και τυρβάσι περί πολλά. You're anxious about many things. And he says, ένος δε εστί χρία. One thing is needful. Okay, the same question that he asked. What is that one significant thing that you would do that would make your work life better? And so we're asking now the same question for church. And so what happens after that? And we have it now at the beginning. Because right at the beginning of this, we have now... So, και τι δε η αδελφή καλουμένη Μαρία, okay, so the sister called Maria, παρακαθίσασα παρά του πόδος του Ιησού. So she is now what? What is she doing? She is sitting at the feet of Jesus and listening to his words while his sister, I'm sorry here, while her sister is running around doing all of these things. And she's pretty upset about it, right? Because she turns to Jesus, and she doesn't recognize the one needful thing. What she recognizes is, hey, there's a lot of work to be done. You're at my house. Do me a favor and get her up off her butt and help. This is what she says to Jesus. But Jesus says, one thing is needful. And that portion which is given to her shall not be taken. And that is at the feet of Jesus, listening to his word. All right? So, how do I translate that now or how is the church now going to translate that into something that we can use? So, many times, πολλές φορές, ακούω την ερώτηση που είναι, γιατί είναι ανάγκη να πάμε στην εκκλησία τακτικά κάθε Κυριακή? Why do I have to go to church every single Sunday? The same liturgy, sometimes the same hymns. You know, I can just be with God at home. Δεν μου είπες, Πάτερ, ότι ο Θεός είναι παντού? God is everywhere. Why do I got to come here? And the answer now is in the gospel today. Because what Jesus said is one thing is needful, to listen to my words. The question is, where are you going to hear those words? Ο Ιησούς τι είπε, ο Ιησούς τι είπε, είπε να ακούσεις well, how does he say it? Αυτός που είχε ότα να ακούν. Those who have ears, let them hear. Πού μπορείς να ακούσεις το λόγο του Θεού? Εδώ στην εκκλησία, μέσα τη λειτουργία, όταν ακούσουμε το Ευαγγέλιο. Where can we hear the word of God? We can hear the word of God here in church. Αυτό είναι γιατί η λατρεία μας είναι τόσο σημαντικό όταν θέλουμε να περπατήσουμε μέσω το όδου του Θεού. So this is why it is so necessary for us to come to church, because this is the place that we can come and we can be at the feet of Christ and listen to his words. Certainly we're going to receive communion. Σίγουρο είναι ότι μπορούμε να λαμβάνουμε τη Θεία Κοινωνία. Αυτό σίγουρο είναι. It is for certain that we can receive now Holy Communion. But the other thing that is needful is for us to do what Maria does, which is now to sit at the feet of Jesus and listen to his words. And so this is what the church gives us. Την εκκλησία μας δίνει την ευκαιρία κάθε Κυριακή, μια μέρα την εβδομάδα να είμαστε εδώ και να δίνουμε ευλαβία και λατρεία του Θεού. So that we have the opportunity now that we can give worship and now devotion unto God. And so that we can hear those words. And hopefully through the kirigma, through the sermon, we can have some of that explained and know how to put it practically into our lives. Left to our own devices, what Stephen Covey was saying to us at GM is that your life is disorganized. You're not thinking about what is needful. You're off doing this project, and you're doing that project, and you're running around, and you're doing everything, and by the end of the day, you think to yourself, I didn't get anything done. I got nothing done. So Covey's trying to say to us at GM, what is the one needful thing that you need to do to make a positive impact on your work life? And we are saying, the church, is saying the exact same thing here. The outside world, το κοσμικό, έξω από τις πόρτες της εκκλησία, τι είναι? What is the life outside the church? It's full of pains and troubles and anxiety and struggles. Work, children, sports, who knows, all kinds of crazy things. So you can't pick out what is needful. So the church in her wisdom says, I'll do it for you. And what is needful is to be at the foot of Christ. And the church for us here, μέσα τη λειτουργία, να ακούσουμε το Ευαγγέλιο, τας λόγους του Θεού, to hear the words of Christ, is given to us. We've set aside this time so that we can hear those words. So this is part of what this reading today is. To not be Martha, troubled about many things. Jesus knows that you're troubled, but he says, do not let yourself take away from you the one thing that is needful, and that is to hear the words of Christ, to sit at his feet and to listen to what it is and to be able to take that and from that now build that spiritual life along with the secular life that we have. Metaphor theu pistios ke agapi proselthete with the fear of God, faith and love. Draw near.
Sing.
We have seen the glory of the
Lord. We have seen the glory that is true. We have received the Heavenly Spirit from above. We have found the faith that is true by worshiping the undivided Trinity.
Forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Arise and receive the divine, holy, pure, immortal, and awesome life-giving mysteries. Let us worthily give thanks to the Lord. Anti lavus osun eleison, ke dia filaxoni mas o Theos tis ichariti.
Kyrie eleison.
In imeron pasan telien agien edikin ke nemati ton episamini aftus ke alilus ke pasan in zoin imon. Christo to Theo paraphometha. For you are the sanctification, unto you we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
And in the breath of the Kyrie, the Amen.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, give the
Lord, bless those who praise you, sanctify those who put their trust in you, save your people, bless your inheritance, protect the whole body of your church, sanctify those who love the beauty of your house, glorify them in return by your divine power, and do not forsake us who have placed our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in the armed forces, both here and abroad, to those in public service, to all your people. For every good and perfect gift from above coming from you, the Father of lights, and unto you we ascribe glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages. Amen.
Amen. The name of the Lord may it be blessed from this time forth and forevermore. Ito onomakiriu eloimeno amortuni deos tu Lord, may it be blessed.
to give you the faithful man. Ευλογία Κυρίου και Ελέους αυτού, Θεία Θυμάστια, του Θεία Χάριτη και Φιλάνθρωπια πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Δόξα Σύ, Χριστέ, ο Θεός, επίσημον, Κύριε, δόξα Σύ. May Christ, our true God, who rose from the dead, through the intercession of His most pure and holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable by His heavenly powers, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, Father John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, of our venerable God-bearing fathers, of the holy, righteous, and sensual Lord, you came in honor, and of the entrance into the temple of the Lady Theotokos, whose memory commemorate today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for you are a good God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
Thank you.
Have a happy
Thanksgiving.
Okay.
We have.
You got somebody to speak or something.
We have two. We have two items today, but before we do that, Helen. So both Philoptikos National and the parish, by letting them know, recognizes the service of every Philoptikos president for the hard work that she does and for the betterment of our community, both here in the church and also in the entire neighborhood. And so to honor that service as a very small token, they offer then each of those outgoing presidents a pin which represents then our appreciation for the service that they have offered to our church. I just had to call Helen in because I didn't know where the pin was. I just want to make sure there's a pin in here. So, with everything that's done in the Orthodox Church, there's a certificate that goes along with this, and that is then the pin to wear from now on to acknowledge what it is that you've done for our church.
Thank you very much. Good morning, everybody. Thank you so much. Beautiful surprise for me. Happy Thanksgiving. Good job,
Nikki. Thank you, Nikki.
Thank you. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm. Now, this, the next one actually is one of Nikki's ideas that she presented to me during her term which I thought was absolutely fantastic. Many times, and I've seen this in my other parishes, many times we give offerings of money, service, time, things like that. But the problem is that we, the people, never get to hear back from what that money did. So one of the things that Nikki instituted, which I commend and I'm following, is that when we give donations to organizations, we ask that a representative from that organization come and speak to us about what that organization does and then how our funds or time or service, whatever it was, has made a difference, has impacted what they have done. The one needful thing, right? You all remember probably when we had then the director, Kim, who came in from Daystar Kids, and we had offered her some significant donations over the years. And so Kim came as the executive director and spoke to us about what Daystar did. Today, we have Joan, who is going to speak to us from something obviously very personal to me. She represents then the Veterans Outreach Center, which we have also then supported and will continue to support through some of the donations that we've been receiving, the YouTube, the YouTube show that we do for the month of November. Though part of those proceeds are going to go then to the VOC also. So I'd like to have then Joan to come up and then just say a few words about what the Veterans Outreach Center does here in Rochester. And? Oh, and part of the proceeds from the Philoptikos bake sale also. And I'll just have you attach that wherever. And then you should be all set. All right. Demos, is that on? She's on. Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Can you hear me in the back up there? I want to say that just being here at your church is such an honor. I have to say to you that Helen and one of my BFFs, Callie Mona, brought me the blessing of being introduced to your Greek community quite a few years ago. And just a very small, quick story, and then I'll get into our agency. But Kelly was going on vacation with about 20 of her women relatives, you know, aunties and mommy and, you know, her sisters, her cousins. They were all going on this cruise. And as it happened, one of the ladies got sick. And so Cal called me up and she said, Joni, you know, you want to replace my relative that isn't, you know, able to go on the trip? And I said, sure. And for the next 7 days, my friends, I spent trying to figure out what these people were saying, because it was all Greek to me. For 7 days, these ladies were like, yidi, 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 yidi. And I kept saying to Kelly, what are they saying? What are they saying? It was so much fun. They were beautiful women. And then I also had the honor of being a guest at a christening here in your church for Callie's grandson. It was such a beautiful ceremony. I'd never experienced anything like that, and it was so moving for me. And not only to share it with Callie and Tom and her family, but just to witness, it was really quite lovely. So that's my experience in this beautiful building, and I do feel very blessed to be here today. And also blessed because of your giving spirit. Veterans Outreach Center serves about 2,000 veterans each year, veterans in our community in Monroe County and four surrounding counties as well. Many of our veterans come to us in a broken state. They may suffer from PTSD. They may suffer from drug and alcohol issues, suicide ideation, but they come to us with a sense of hope. And I believe that for the last 48 years, we have been able to give them that hope in any way that they feel they need. Many of our services try to get them to be able to move their lives forward. So a homeless veteran will come to us. We will give them housing at Richard's house. And then hopefully we are able to help them move forward in their housing situation to the next step, which is transitional living, still assisted, but in an apartment kind of setting. And then we are able to move them to the third step, hopefully, which is unassisted living at Liberty Landing on Sayo Street. So those are apartments, individual apartments for veterans. We have employment services. So if any of you own companies or know anyone who might be hiring, please get in touch with us because we're always looking to build relationships to help our veterans find either training for employment or actual jobs to put them in. Suicide prevention and awareness and peer-to-peer support, those kinds of advocacies are a big part of what we do. Of course, we do not let our women veterans go unattended. We have Priscilla's House, which is just a small two-unit facility, which allows women to come in with their children. And as they are transitioning to the next phase in their life, we're able to assist them in any way that we can. Our quartermaster program really is utilized by hundreds and hundreds of veterans each year. As we go into the holiday season, it becomes even more important for us to be able to provide the clothing, the food, the personal hygiene products that they need. And Father, thank you for your service, by the way. Little conflict going back there between the branches. But as far as the quartermaster program goes, we will probably feed between Monday morning and Wednesday at end of business day 250 families. So we have our food boxes ready. We have our gift cards ready for turkeys. And it is such a beautiful sight to see so many families, whether we're going to them or they're coming to us, be able to have a holiday meal just like any of us, right? I mean, we want to make sure that our veterans feel that they are equal, you know, in every level, no matter what their struggles may be. I want to thank Helen and the women's group for the bake sale. Any leftovers?
Yes.
Okay, good. Little baklava for Joan would be good. Thank you, ma'am. So the gift cards that we'll be receiving from this effort, we will put those with our holiday gift packages for our veterans. And I just want you to know that one of the things that many of our veterans struggle with is isolation. And by being able to give them gift cards, they really can go out. Maybe they'll pick up a small gift for a niece or a nephew, or maybe a little bottle of perfume for their mother, whatever it may be. But it allows them to begin to rebuild those family relationships that may be fractured, but really also to get a sense of they are part of their family community again, and they can give as well as receive. And that's an important message for anyone who may be struggling in life or maybe economically disadvantaged. So through your gifts, you really are able to give them the gift of become a part of their family once again. We are so very grateful. Please feel free to get in touch with me. My name is Joan Brandenburg at Veterans Outreach Center. I'd love to give you a tour and answer any questions that you may have about our agency. Thank you and bless you all.
I've had the opportunity personally myself to go down to the VOC and personally sit down with the gentlemen there and break bread with them. And it was really nice to see the work, because there was joy on those men's faces. And that was good to see, because I've seen the reverse of that. And I've got several of my friends, not necessarily here, who have had to take advantage of the services that the VOC offers, because it's nationwide. And so I know personally the work that they do. So it was great to go visit the one here, and like I said, to break bread with those gentlemen there. So again, Joan, thank you very much for the work that you do and that the center does.
And thank you for your service.
Okay, so the other thing too is, again, as in Tarpon Springs, as my priest used to say, you know, when you're paying, I want to hear the least amount of noise as possible. So that means if the baklavas are $6.25, you don't ask for 75 cents back. I don't want to hear any noise in the tray, all right? I like the way that my priest used to say that. All right, so I think we're all set, right? Because we got to get to buying Philoptikos stuff, all right. Oh, yes. Okay, hopefully some of you saw it in the back. When I first got here, I was going through the room in the back there, and I found several items, and one of them was the epitaphio from this church when they first started, because it's dated 1961 or 62. And it was in a state of disrepair, which in itself is disgraceful. So what I did is I took it out, and I had one of our parishioners restore it to the best of her ability, because that is what she does. And then there was another parishioner that stepped forward because I had wanted to place it in the church so that we can remember the history. And so this parishioner then had it mounted and framed. And so it sits now in the narthex there for everyone to appreciate and enjoy, because again, for many, many years, this was the epitaphio that this church used when it was first built. We have a beautiful one here, but we should also preserve the history that we have. So together with the grandfather clock that comes from the Fitzhugh Church, now it is flanked by the epitaphio that was first here in this church. So when you have the opportunity, go by and take a look at it. And I want to thank both of those ladies both of those families for donating their time and their funds to preserve a very, very important part of our history here at the Annunciation. Thank you very much.